So you were standing there, barefoot, with your stolen socks, in an Aqsa mosque, bowing, thinking about sex with your wife.
No, no, Atini is not my wife.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Why is it a problem?
A problem? A problem! I'm blown away here, yes? You could have every demon inside you. And even worse, you could have an Islamic demon. And you know how fast those Muslims multiply? Your Christian body was invaded. You became a whole host of Islamic demons. And they are flourishing inside you. They are taking over your Christian soul. دعني أدخل إنني جزء منك. Does it sound familiar?
I don't know.
دعني أدخل إنني جزء منك سيد.
دعني أدخل إنني جزء منك.
You see, this is Islamic demon inside you talking to us. Okay. Let's start now with some basic curse breaking. It might get intense. So if in one moment you feel like, I don't know, you wanna punch me in the face, go ahead. Make my day. Okay, I may have to have physical assistance. Someone on the street, please.
What? Do I hold him?
Look at me. What kind of Christian are you? You're weak. You are blind. You're being exploited. You are the one who invited them in, didn't you? And you wanted them to stay. You are a spiritual whore, aren't you? And you like it, you little bitty thing. You enjoy every minute. You are the one who invited them in, didn't you? You polluted the sanctuary. You polluted the conduct of God. You are giving your country away. You are giving your culture away. Multiculturalism, I am. No! You want to bite me? Never. For that, you're coming to hell. In the name of Jesus Christ, I command you, come out of this body. In the name of Jesus Christ, come out. Go down the pit. Go back to Turkey, devil. Go back to Turkey. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Go out. Come out. Come out.
Part of its unfolding, and I feel blessed from the bottom of my heart, from the present that each one of you brought into my life, into my creation, to your talents, to your love, to your trust, and I'm so grateful to have this unbelievable artistic home, which is the Gorky, which is, I think, for me it was my life fantasy to have this beautiful ground where to allow a real exploration and a possibility for a real teamwork and freedom. And again, I'm grateful to whoever found our work surprisingly interesting. Thank you.